As you all know that Aries is the very first astrological sign in the year, those with this sign are born between March 21st to April 19th. Since they are the first sign of the year, its significance can be considered to be a sign of a great start. Those born in this month are called the Ram, with observation. Keep watching till the end to learn pros and cons. Those born in the month of the Ram are filled with energy and enthusiasm. They always have things planned for their life and are zealous about doing things in their life. Also, those born with this strong fire element sign always try to challenge themselves, therefore, they try as much as possible to make those around them push them to reach greater heights. When it comes to intimate compatibility, the Aries sign is great compatibility. There is always a physical attraction between them, therefore they would have a blissful relationship. Both signs have to be a very strong bond between them, because Aries tend to have a selfish nature that needs to be worked on. The main attraction between these two is their zealous nature. The energy they bring is like no other. The one thing that Aries wants is to be the center of attraction. They love getting the attention of everyone around them. So, having a similar nature with their partner in the relationship would help keep the spark glowing. This compatibility works because their overzealous characters always keep things creative and adventurous. However, the fire-filled relationship needs to keep a check on their temper. With this blissful relationship, there can be a lot of disagreement and argument. The Aries sign hates losing above anything else, so before entering such a relationship, their ego would need to be in check. Another bad characteristic of the zodiac sign are that they do not like to be dominated. They find it difficult to take the advice given by other people, so when two people born in Aries and are in a relationship, they might find it hard to accept the opinion of the other. An Aries born would always enjoy sexual desire with another Aries born, however, the only issue is the fact that they are very selfish. Mars would always demand physical satisfaction, compared to Venus, for without Venus there is no emotion. So there would be more action and less talking. So in other for the relationship to work, it is respectable to put the other into consideration while in the relationship. Two individuals who share the same sign will most likely not see eye to eye on some certain things. Trying to fight for territory, peace and harmony can reign once there is a shared purpose which they can channel and accomplish great things together.